Hello everybody, welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure in 7 days to die. So what have I been doing? Well, I've been busy smelting stuff and everything into our forge here. I'm waiting for this to melt. There's a lot of metal items that take a long time to melt, so it's just kind of surprising. I'm going to turn this off for now. I made that forged iron for a reason. I'm making a pickaxe, and then we need a fire axe. Iron fire axe. So that will take a few minutes. I should have maybe made a stone axe. I was going to go harvesting. And we also need to make a stone shovel here. So let's make that bad boy. So let's actually go to where we can find some rocks. I need a ton of rocks. We also need a lot of wood, because I need to build spikes all the way around this thing. Let's see here. So I think I have it all laid out. I think I have everything that we need for our base. So today's episode, you'll definitely grab a drink and some tasty treats, because we are going to be just working on this all day long. I might kind of do sequences of music and whatnot, maybe. Maybe we'll kind of go with that. Not too sure. Let's see, did we make the pickaxe? Yes, we did. So my skill is slowly increasing in that stuff, which is good. It's very exciting. Now, there should be zombies that will be spawning, no doubt. So that's kind of what I'm expecting. We need to remove this. So this is material. Man, we do need to hit rocks, though. So, because even though this is going to be in our way, it's those rocks that we need ultimately. That one. There's a lot of lead in this, which is really cool. And I think I know where there are some, like gravel. I think I might know where there's some gravel, so that's kind of cool. We do need to make a hoe. That's the next kind of order of business for that. Let's kind of hit these up here. I might have to fill up some dirt down here, because this is a bit low, unfortunately. So yeah, we're gonna have to kind of build up in this side a little bit. Not too sure how we'll deal with this corner here. Maybe we'll just place the spikes lower and we'll see how that goes. They shouldn't really get caught on the corners, because they don't usually do that. Let's take out the grass here. We want spikes to go out, basically three spikes out and then two spikes out with the sharpened ones, right? So there's two kinds. There's two kinds of spikes. There's these wood spikes, and there's these wood log spikes. The wood spikes are good for high damage, but they break really easily, so we'll put those on the outside. And on the inside, three blocks out, we want to put the spikes, like these kind of wood log spikes, because they last longer, they don't do as much damage, but with the overhang up above, you drag the zombies all the way around, right? So that's kind of the advantage of that. The next thing is we need to, let's see here, I just need to run around and find some rocks, basically. So let's go back to that marker that we placed, because we know that that's where there'll be a lot of rocks. Let's pick up the trash here. Nice. Up here, see all these rocks up here? We need to kind of harvest them like crazy. That's kind of the main focus. We don't really need too much clay, but we need these bad boys. So yeah, so I'm gonna switch to some music and yeah, enjoy. Thank you. Perfect. So hopefully you enjoyed that bit of music. So that's what I'm going to be doing all day long here. So to spare you the boringness, I am basically going to cut it here, and I will come back as soon as there's something interesting. I'm just going to carry on with kind of building wood log spikes. Gonna place them all the way around here like so. Alright, just gonna place them all the way around our structure so that way we can defend against zombies more effectively. In case a zombie comes by, I am gonna be running the forge, I think. So, well, maybe. Let's see how we're running it. This should go into here. Some of this clay should go into here because we're going to use up a lot of clay, so I might just turn this off for now. Let's kind of toss. I threw a bunch of clay in here, cobblestone rocks. What else do we need to throw back up in there? We can throw this stuff away because we don't need any of that. We'll keep this stuff because I need to collect more clay, stones, wood, so I will be back in the evening, I think, and then we'll call it an episode, so unless you see me sooner, so I will meet you on the other side. Okay, everybody, so here we are, we're back at the base. I'm kind of rearranging some things here. It made this area a little bit smaller, a little bit more compressed in here. I think it should be okay, it just needs to be enough to bash out the zombies while they're hitting on the door, so yeah, it doesn't really need to do anything other than that. So that's kind of the goal of that. Then I want to put a door in here, of course. So do I have that door? I think I have that door in here somewhere. Let's see here, let's dump in a bunch of stuff into our box here. We need all this stuff. Maple seeds, throw all this stuff in here. So I made a cobblestone frame kind of stairs. Let's see how they look like. Bam. Okay, let's fill that up. Oh, that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Into our house. And there should be a door. I think there was a door inside here somewhere, right there. We do have to upgrade these doors, of course. That's a given. I do want to upgrade this inside door, actually. So do I have the materials? We have some forged steel there. I thought I made more forged steel. I'm going to have to make some more forged steel so I can upgrade this thing here. But I'm going to work on the base throughout the night here. And then at the next episode, we'll start during the daytime, kind of see what's going on, and we'll go from there. So thank you everybody for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this short episode, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.
I should be able to make 200 quality clubs at least, so that's good. That should help.
They're like the greatest zombies, though. The ones in your face.
Yeah, man.
Hey.
Especially when they bite you.
I like how brave they are. They're like, oh, you mind if I talk to you? You know, they have the balls to step up. At least say hello. I can respect that confidence. I always have to club them in the head with my club, you know, spike club or whatever, but that's not the point. They had heart at some point before it rotted.
So the sort inventory, maybe not. I was going to say it looks like it does it by alphabetical, but no, it doesn't.
I don't know how it does it.
It's like kind of does like crafting. I don't know.
I've never used it.
I just pushed it.
Yeah?
Just because I've just been using one chest so far because I haven't really looted much.
That's right, just make some forged iron now. How much is a hoe?
Oops.
How much you worth, hoe? 16. 16. Craft. Boom. Okay, let's melt these football helmets.
You might want to keep one so you can turn it into a mining helmet.
Oh, is that what... Oh, okay. I didn't know that was a thing. I guess so. Oh, I got black cowboy boots too. Cool.
You got the football helmet?
Yeah.
With the flashlight and some duct tape.
That's cool. Yeah, cool. I just have to find a flashlight, I guess. Next one.
May or may not be like one extra part or something needed, but I think that's generally what it is.
That's cool.
Or but you need a workbench to make it. Helmet, flashlight, electrical parts, duct tape, and plastics.
2 minutes, 35 seconds to make a hole. Wow.
Complicated.
I guess so, hey? You whittle down a stick to a little tiny stick. What kind of other tools do I need to make? Fire axe. So that's 20, and a pickaxe. It's 20 as well, so I need 40. Forged iron. They really increase the quantities of all that crap. So I need more iron.
Yeah.
44 seconds. Let's grab this stuff. Let's go. Recipes. Chrysanthemum seed. I have to expand my farm slowly because I have one of each item only, which is funny. And then we'll do spikes like so. Farm. Where am I going to place the farm? Probably out here. Probably a good spot as any.
Alright guys, sounds like we need to go raid Sharlenwar.
What do you mean raid Sharlenwar? There's no raiding. I'm just kidding.
Yeah. Sure is. You want to advertise what you're doing?
I don't know. It doesn't matter.
Raid you.
Where are these grumpy zombies at? They have been moaning all night.
Moaning and groaning. Bitching and itching.
6, 7, 8. Okay, so probably just plant these bad boys.
Oh, shit. I've removed a wooden frame and a whole bunch of them fell, and I'm like standing on some, and I did not realize that, I guess.
Surprise.
They're floating.
Yeah.
Oh, gosh. That sounded awful. Oh, no.
What?
It sounded like a growl. Scream.
Oh, a growl? Is it a bear?
I don't know.
It was my stomach.
It might have been a dog? Oh my, there's a zombie below me. I wasn't expecting him. I mean, I was expecting a zombie, but not that particular type of zombie.
Oh, I say, I wasn't expecting you, sir. No.
I wish I had more than one arrow. Oh yeah, they tore up that garage down there. I figured that would happen.
Tore up from the floor up.
I was gonna put spikes there, but, you know.
Okay, let's go and...
Ran out of time? Alright. What better time than now? Oh, shit!
Oh, no.
I guess I should have looked at my health. I didn't know I was that low.
Yes,
Oh, no.
We get plant fiber from breaking down nests.
Did she go off the roof? Hello? Oh, yeah! Goodbye, zombie.
Goodbye!
She's just going to the skate park. Okay.
The skate park? You have like a skate park?
Yeah, yeah, the skate park is across the street.
Oh, wow. That's cool.
Yeah. Thought so. Alright. Bottom ladder is gone. Now I can live. Possibly.
So we need basic plant fibers, clay, stones. Hello, zombie. Hi. Okay.
Oh.
Okay. Oh, look at that.
What?
I actually killed that.
I just saw one of the mines. They're actually like hubcaps.
Yeah.
Yeah, I see it now. Oh, I'm surprised why this one doesn't blow up.
They're not all mines, they just...
No?
No. Yeah, sometimes they are, sometimes they're not.
Oh. Huh.
It makes it that much trickier, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try this. Come on. Nice. 31 skill points. Woo-hoo. Oh, hello, lady.
Hello.
Oh, man. Oh, you beard. Oh, man. Come on, just get your head smashed up. That's all I want. There we go.
It's the little things in life.
Oh, I hear you. Hi. They also, I know, I find the zombies have a little bit different attack patterns too. They, when they're attacked, they kind of lunge forward, some of them.
They're jerks.
Yep.
Ooh, boy, that was a big spin. Come on. Nice. Can't collect stuff. Like, come on, man.
How do you boil water in a can again? Do you have to get the water in the can in the first place, or do you...
Yeah, you
fill it up, yeah. So you take the empty cans in your hands.
Yeah.
You show them who's boss.
Show them who's boss. Tony Danza, that's the correct answer.
These chicks are fast. There we go. What's that? The schematic off of a zombie. The leather gloves. It's because I'm collecting materials away from my base, right? So I wonder if the favorite works properly now.
I know what you mean. I think it does now.
Snap, okay. So now collect a bunch of clay.
No, all my wooden frames.
What happened?
No, not my beautiful frames.
I'm not a good builder. I just wasted like 50 wooden frames. I was almost done.
What, did it all collapse or something?
Yeah, it did.
Ooh.
I was making a nice little...
Good thing it's only day 3.
Yeah. It wasn't like anything exciting. I was just trying to get a convenient way to my rooftop.
There is structural integrity, that's it.
I'll just cut down this tree here. What?
Ooh, new boots.
Oh, I suck. I've died from falling 3 times.
Oh, man.
Brutal. Get the cactuses for plant fiber.
Yeah, you're going to need to get rid of them somehow.
Yeah, but they give a lot of plant fiber, so it's probably your time spent by... instead of you punching grass, you can... chop up the cacti.
So Sharlenwar's should have a nice big horde on day 7.
Great.
That's what you get for being good.
But you gotta kill zombies, like you can't not.
Actually, one shot at a deer here.
That's awesome. A lot of clay, more rocks.
That station, that's nice.
Oh, workbench.
How many zombies are gonna be here? Yeah, I've only had brought my, wrench with me.
I just know where it is though, so.
Yeah. I gotta clear out these zombies first.
I'll go up to here. See what's that way. Maybe head just this way. Do a little bit of exploration here. Ooh, what's this? Aloe vera plant. Ooh.
Couple buildings here.
Oh, hey, chicky pewter girl. Got missing. Look at this, people. Look at the earth. Woo! Is that a pig on someone else's computer that I hear, or mine?
That's a live pig.
Ooh, a leather glove.
I really don't do damage to him. I'm just sort of encouraging him to move away from a zombie so I can butcher him more effectively. Man, that was a really long shot. She hit me in the head from that distance? Come on. Oh, shit.
Okay, so let's go this way. It's probably the road that hooks into my road. Yeah, okay. Recipes, yucca juice, it's favorite, this bad boy. Now let's see if the favorites work. Stone axe. See, the yucca juice. I thought I favorited the yucca juice.
You gotta make it out of actual yucca plants, don't you?
Yeah. Well, yeah, the
yucca fruit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The yucca fruit.
You four of them in one glass jar, and you have yucca juice. Ooh, a couple birds' nests right beside each other. Nice.
There we go. Jesus.
Only 25 feathers. Wow. It's so hard to collect them.
Yeah. And you go through them really quick.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm out for food and drink.
Oh, so bastard. Oh, hi, Chicky. This is what I saw. She ran down.
Oh, I've got like two cars kind of intersecting into each other.
What is the trap door called?
Hatch.
Hatch, okay.
Almost ran straight into a freaking cactus coming out of a house.
Yeah. Terrible life.
Oh, shit, snap. Hey, son. Found another town.
Nice.
Another one?
Yeah, like, I'm assuming the evil is in one, so I...
It's like a teeny town. It's got three buildings.
Well, go after her if she's in there. Teach her a lesson.
Teach me a lesson?
Yeah, because she needs lessons taught, you know?
This is like...
I love how the meth zombies are all crazy until they're gonna attack, and then all of a sudden they're like, oh, freaking out so they can attack.
That's funny.
Yeah, it is. Another quest.
Sometimes they hit each other too, the zombies. Oh. It's kind of interesting. If they get in each other's way.
Yeah. I don't know if they do damage to each other, but yeah.
Not much they do, but yeah. There's a house down here.
Oh. What are you doing, you guy?
What do we have in this town? Do we have anything good? Hopefully nobody's living.
Are you? You effer. Mother effer.
You're messing up my city.
Hopefully nobody's living here. It's not that big of a town, but it's... Well, no, or maybe it is, I don't know. It's kind of hard with that distance thing, right? Like...
Yeah. That being said, that's like, it's infinitely better than it used to be, so...
Oh, it's so amazing. Because you kind of look in distance, so, hey, I want to head that way, right? And then you might find stuff as you're heading to that particular spot. This is the corner. Oh, hey, chicken! Oh, I can't get you, though, because that'd be a waste. Oh, man, that's so worth it. Found an iron pickaxe in a car, so...
Hmm.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Head back this way. Let's head directly, build with stuff, so there's no point in looting the town or doing too much with it.
Well, at least I can get my wrench now.
Is the wrench hidden behind a thing, or can you just make it if you have the right
stuff? Yeah, it's hidden. Oh. You can't make them.
Gotcha.
Not allowed anymore. The rest of us can make them, just you can't.
Oh, okay.
it's gated by your name.
I see.
That fucking sucks. I killed like 15 zombies and then one snuck up behind me and killed me.
It finished you off.
Yeah. All it takes is one.
And you can't like use the pain pills because then you're freaking thirsty.
Yeah, you'd get dehydrated. You could if you had enough hydration, right? But
like, I don't know why they did that. It's so...
Like, it did that anyways, but now they just made it, like, it's
no,
more
it was
stronger,
never,
right?
No, it was 14 when they started doing that shit. Before 14, they never did that.
Yeah, no, that's true.
Oh, messing with the hydration?
Yeah.
Pills and stuff, yeah.
And pills are, like, your go-to for healing. Like, they shouldn't mess with it like that.
Well, in real life, pills do. The medication usually dehydrates you. Antibiotics, at least.
There's a pig here, and I can't find a club to kill it with. Well, maybe I can punch it to death. There, piggy.
Okay.
We's gonna kill some zombies, yeah.
Hey.
So, aloe vera seeds.
The whole. I wonder if they up the spawn rate on the eggs, because it seems like I'm eating a
very
lot
high,
of eggs.
Very high, hey? Yeah, I got a ton of eggs. Just no meat to mix it with.
I've only found one egg, but I haven't found too many bird's nests, really.
I'm one shot at me some pigs here.
Nice.
Yeah. I've been getting really hungry, so today's a good day.
Do I have the cobblestone frame? I thought I grabbed you, bastards.
Gargamus died.
Right here.
Or Diamus.
He stepped into the deep end with us this time. So,
yeah.
I mean, it is what it is. Yeah. I've died a number of times so far myself, so.
Oh, yeah.
Sharlenwar is the only one that hasn't died.
I put down my bedroll, and I didn't have to travel very far.
He's
I made a marker
perils.
Where my original death spot was, so if I can find it, I'll be alright.
Yeah.
Eventually, I'll go out there. Out that a ways.
There should be some zombies here to loot. Where'd they die? Huh. Maybe not. I think I cleared it out now. Let's see. Is there a workbench? Yes, there is. Good. It's worse. Oh, come on. Give me a frickin' cooking pot. Jesus.
I have two cooking pots.
Oh, nice.
Cool.
Nice.
I found one in my backyard.
So that's who you need to go after, guys, if you need cooking pots.
Or you can just be my friend. Come live with me, fight off the zombies.
You cheat a little bit.
What's that cheat?
Well, hit the thing with like a melee weapon till it's almost dead.
Oh, yeah.
And then you use the wrench, right?
I see. Yeah, so that way.
There you go. At least I got a workbench. Come on, give me a frickin' all I want. Frickin' cooking pot. Like, I think I've got every seed in the game now. Just gonna need to.
Wow.
Even a forge would be nice.
So much iron to upgrade the spikes. I just took apart a car, and it upgraded 1.5 wooden spikes. Or whatever they're called, wood spikes. The good ones.
Spikes or spike? The logged spike tip or the multiple spikes?
The one.
Yeah, okay. The usual, yeah.
I mean, they're both the usual for me. I needed the clarification.
Yeah, sorry, yeah.
Yeah, because I was like, oh, I'll upgrade some of the ones and then go do what I wanted with my iron, and then I had no iron after 1.5. I was like, oops. Actually, after 1, kind of.
Wow. Yeah. That doesn't surprise me.
For a whole car, that's ridiculous. Like, every layer of the car amount of iron. I guess you don't get that much? I don't know.
No, you don't anymore out of it. Used to, but they changed that with Alpha 15.
Well, I don't have much resources then. Ooh, what was that? Got something interesting in the, out of this car.
Oh, paper.
Oh, electrical part.
I'm gathering a crowd.
Seems like erased because of that 7 days, but that 7 day horde.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta be ready for it, basically.
No, it's still like 4 days away.
Oh, true, true. I don't feel safe until I have a safe place, right?
Oh, fuck, there's like a ton of bullets here, but it doesn't do me any good.
No weapon to fire from?
Yeah. There's a house across, they might have a cooking. Maybe I'll just take these cars apart for their leather. That might be better. Make a forge or make my own cooking.
Oh, that's not fair. There's like a puddle of water behind me and I'm fighting a zombie and... Okay, never mind. That's actually more than a puddle. That's like a little creek.
Yeah.
I'm okay, though.
I gotta go back. Come back, get the bullets. Unless someone beats me to them. Go away. Let me eat these things in peace. Oh, shit. Do I have room for it? Oh, I'm getting cloth. What?
Oh, do I have room for it? Oh, no.
Yeah, I know. I'm starting to take this thing apart and realizing maybe...
I think it would just drop on the ground.
It drops as an item, I think.
Yeah, it does.
As long as you have one slot, and you should be able to pick it up, but... No personal experience. So let us know how that works.
Man.
What's up?
I don't know. I don't know where these zombies are busting in at now. I just got back to my base.
Are you sure it's not another player pretending to be a zombie?
Yeah, could it be.
It's a stupid zombie.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. No inventory.
Are you guys down there? Where am I?
I'm nowhere near you, so...
No.
That fell towards me.
Surprise.
Crafting sticks to us.
Spiked club schematic.
Oh, nice.
Wow.
Sharlenwar will give you like 100,000 dukes for that.
I'm also in a forge house.
And then he'll kill you and take him back.
Shh. Well, that's like what they do in one of the web games I play, right? In Torn, right? You know, people will buy stuff from you and then mug you right away after. So.
Yeah.
So they get the items at a discount. That's fine. So I price my items accordingly. So if I get mugged, it's no big deal. I still make more money.
That's the way to do it. I'm an artist, so occasionally I do commission work. And if it's for someone who's kind of shady that I don't know, I charge more. I usually do like a 50-50, 50 up front, 50 upon completion.
That's
but if
good,
I don't know if
actually.
I'm going to get a second, you know, I'll charge more.
No, that's good. That's good, actually. It's smart to protect yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's kind of like, since I hire tattoo artists, if they kind of have like a good feel for you, then they may charge you a little bit less if they expect that you'll come back to them. But if they think, you know, maybe you're going to try to like bail on them, they may like charge you a high deposit and, you know, quote a higher price.
It's 2,000. Ooh, it's 8 o'clock in the game.
I guess the zombie left.
Did you change the speed of like the days, or are they still the same old 1 hour
still
days?
Still the same.
Okay.
1 hour days.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna die. I shouldn't go anywhere. Well, hunger this time around.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. I haven't gotten much food. I have 2 eggs, but I'd rather not waste them. I mean, I guess I could boil them up.
Oh, you can.
Not die.
I forgot about that.
Does it take a jar, though? I don't really have the jars to spare.
No, you need a cooking pot.
Well, I have a cooking pot.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think it'll take the jar away.
I guess I kind of have the jars to spare. I have more than a stack. Oh, God, that's sun setting behind a mountain. I thought somebody was sneaking up behind me because of the shadow. It was really creepy.
But at least I do have... workbench now, so that's good.
How far out does the... I guess I should look at the clean block. Maybe it tells me.
10. Doesn't tell you.
Oh, that's only 10?
Wow. Yeah, 10 blocks out. Well, it's 20 and... You know, there's a 10 radius, right? So.
Okay.
So that's... This should be plenty.
Too bad.
You don't need to make giant bases.
I just was curious, right, if I had to make more or not, but... I don't...
Well, you do if you want to make... Want to make giant bases?
No, well, yeah, exactly. But I'm not making a giant base, so.
Well, at least I brought some more trees to me here. That's good.
Is eating bread as bad as eating a jam sandwich, or is one better than the other?
What?
What about the jam sandwich?
Moldy bread versus jam what? Sandwich.
What did you just say there?
Well, I was considering eating moldy bread just so I could, like...
Oh, I see what you mean.
It's like a 50-50 chance.
No, you don't eat moldy bread. Moldy bread, it's plus 10. You might as well eat the sham because it's plus 15 and it's the same.
Well, that's what I was wondering. I don't have the sham. That's why I was questioning it.
What is a sham?
The sham sandwich is plus 15 and the moldy bread's plus 10. But they're both 50% food poisoning. And if you do it when you're in your base, it doesn't matter.
Oh, yeah, because you'll have no stamina or little stamina, but it won't matter.
Yeah, gotcha.
That's all it does is sucks your stamina for like 30 seconds. So.
I don't really need to prolong my life right now, though, I suppose.
Yeah.
I can just die here.
No, evil, don't do that.
No, please.
I have no reason to live.
It's a really bad attitude.
I mean, I have a little tiny bit of food, but...
Go looting.
There's nowhere to loot, and it's almost nighttime. I've already looted these three buildings. I don't see a single animal, actually. I saw some the first day, but not today. I probably will want to run away on the next day.
At least I have a workbench. It's something, I guess.
I have a workbench also, but I've never actually used a workbench.
You need it if you want to repair, like, I have an iron forest club and I need it to repair it.
Oh, well. That answers a question I had, like, a little while ago about my iron reinforced. Wait, is this an iron reinforced? Yeah, mine is also.
That was a bad sound. It's nighttime. Let's see if I can finish my base up a little bit here.
Almost partially safe. Safe enough. Hmm. Still gotta put spikes everywhere. Okay, cool. I got my perimeter set. Excellent. Whew, okay.